you have indeed turned the singles ministry into what it is now, a ministry that continues to be on fire.
Yeah.